In this episode, we visit the country's first and only sturgeon farm that produces high-quality Malaysian caviar.
This here will be the sturgeon that we're actually going to cut up for today, right?
This is a
rather young one.
That's a young one?
Yeah, it's actually quite young. It's about 3 years old.